This channel and try to pick up where I left off on the Modern Warfare Remastered campaign. My time it is 9:05 a.m. and I'm pretty sure none of my friends are online. So even if I wanted to play something else with them, I couldn't.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed prisoner Falani on national television.
Behind my time, so
the Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Oh, you hear that, Nikolai, my Zombino fans? Nikolai, yeah?
He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation.
Is this a young Nikolai? Oh, can I start a fake internet hoax rumor? Nikolai's zombies. Nikolai, tee hee.
We take care of our friends.
Fake internet hoax rumor, guys. Fresh coffee.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? But I forgot Russians are the bad
play
persons.
The beginning mission.
Well, they won't shoot us on sight.
TVs.
Well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Oh, this glare right now on my TV. Wow. One, two. Yep, all but the coffee one. You could also close that curtain on your way back if you want to.
Weapons free. Slow down.
Even though I got the sun glaring in my eyes, I still got him.
There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
Sorry about that stream. We almost had a Ralph Ralferson situation. They really did do a pretty good job bringing this into the next gen, I think. Looks swell.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Huh?
Thing or nothing. I guess I did that wrong. I did it wrong the first time I did it, too.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Excuse me. That's what I needed, though.
Gaz, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Vanya, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. This way. There's a good spot where a sniper can cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger. Covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building. Helicopters cover up.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out the M21s and cut the path straight to your informant, Captain Price. Koi status.
We should just be out, sir. Not yet.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Come on, man. Can't even run the cover.
We should just be out, sir. Not yet. So, over here.
So, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Mother Russia. huh? Well, we...
We should just be out of him, sir. Not yet. Contact Northwest.
Closing in fast.
We are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Look, final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious. Captain Price. I need to...
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Что ты делаешь? Что сумма зашел?
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
I'm a fruit ninja. Okay, it's fine. I'm just not gonna make myself peaceful, alright, so. Bad price.
Bloody hell, let's move. Oh,
crap.
They still be alive.
No. I'm so sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. Can't believe I did that, dude.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
Begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Thank you. spotters have a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're going to secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hoorah! Lock and load.
Shoreline coming into view.
Copy, Striker 6-4.
Feet dry in 10 seconds.
Copy.
Taking fire here.
Roger that. We've got RPGs down there.
Shit, that was close.
Got a visual on the target.
Stand by for green light.
Down the rope! Go, go!
Go, go, go!
Second squad, on me to the target building! Move!
Set up the blocking position! Let's go!
Wow, that was crazy. That huge set of barbed wire just pulled right across from the front.
There's the target building. Left side door breach. Stack up!
Oh, yeah, this is the map for, crashed helicopters. Crashed helicopters.
Ready, Mikwasa!
Blow the charge.
Breaching, breaching!
Go, go, go!
Clear!
Jackson, take point.
Wow. Terrible accuracy.
Jackson, throw a flashbang.
How did I end up back in this building again? Wow. RPG! Ooh, my bad, dude. Should have paused for the calls. Let's save a grenade for it.
Go! Attack! Enemy personnel!
intrigued.
Go! In the bubble of thunder! Counterattack! Near that broken wall!
To the door! Ray!
Breaching!
Myself into a hornet's nest.
Thank you.
What? Thought maybe, you know, if I could go in Madman style, but no. Look at that smoke wall. Can't hear anything coming up. Checked out a little bit of history in 13, man. When my freaking noob tube doesn't get them, I just don't know what to do. It scatters my brain. Shoot off just a couple rounds and smell it. Back Yeah, get out of my way, bro. Wow, computer guy got me killed that time. He clogged the door. You son of a bitch. That's the Dania, bitches. Oh no. Yeah, that all backfired. That all set up mine.
boys.
Hoorah. Hoorah.
Hold your fire. Friendly's coming out.
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Watch your six, Devil Dog.
Down a loop. His broadcast is recorded.
Room clear!
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that off.
Got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out.
Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
No intel?
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire.
Roger, on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, Warpig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell Warpig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep moving! Hammer!
Contact front! Contact front!
It's a pressure fire at the lake, so we have to move forward! Keep moving forward! Switch to night vision now!
Thank you.
Back up me while I go in, charge and take out the whole crew, really?
Alpha 6, what's your status? Over. We're still surrounded, sir! There's just the four of us left, but the tank's still okay! Over!
Bravo 6, this is War Pig. Green guns offline, but we still have our machine gun. The movement of dead packs, don't let him get close to the tank.
Look out!
I direct impacted that guy and he didn't die. My little two Rambo again. Can't go Rambo when you're healthy.
Alpha 6, what's your status? Over. We're still surrounded, sir! There's just the four of us left, but the tank's still okay! Over! Alpha 6, this is War Pig. 3 guns offline, but we still have our machine gun. Don't leave the dead packs, don't let them get close to the tank.
Einstein. Can you just stare at me, little punk?
Still okay! Over! Bravo 6, this is War Pig. 3 guns offline, but we still have our machine gun.
of your position. Over.
New Charlie Bravo 6, requesting air support for fire mission. Over.
Negative Bravo 6, there's an enemy ZPU to the south of your position. Until you take it out, we cannot risk sending in any more choppers. Over.
Jackson, find that ZPU and take it out so we can get some air support. Lopez, Gaines, cover him. All right, let's move out. Secure the western approach. Move.
Thank you. Two, you see anyone left down there?
Negative. We got them.
Roger that. All targets destroyed and we're out of here. Good luck, boys. Out.
Command, LZ is secure. Bring in the engineers and let's get this tank moving.
Roger that. They're on the way. Good work. Out.
Squad, regroup at the tank. Let's go!
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog, here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
I'm just saving both of them, son.
You're still in one piece. Get up. Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger. All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked with one of those in a while.
Keep a low profile. Let's stay out of trouble. Move it. All right, let's move. Hold up. We've got company.
All right, let's top these bastards before they kill the old man. Hold up, we've got company.
Что здесь происходит?
Ah!
save that old man this time, didn't we? Oopsies. Sorry about that. I took a little cake break.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
Three, what the heck? so I need to duck to the left. My bad, guess.
We're compromised! Open fire!
bad news for us.
Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move! Bloody nice shooting this, Soap.
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me, let's move out. Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out.
We are moving up the road towards a town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies. TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Clean up that signal. Copy. Smoke them.
Whoa! Gun ready!
Target reset.
Headshot!
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle. Adjust elevation scan. Set scan range. Clean up that signal.
Get that guy. Nice.
Gun ready!
Right there, tracking. Roger, guy moving.
Gun ready!
Guy running.
They're taking cover by the wall.
Yep, that was right on target. We got a runner here. Yeah, take him out.
Gun ready!
Target reset.
Get back on those guys. Kaboom.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Be careful, you almost killed our guys there. Personnel right there. Okay, he's moving again. Crew, get the moving vehicle.
Set scan range.
Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys.
Oh, no.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large...
In the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Oh, no.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle. And any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Whoa!
Shit, must have been a full tank of gas. More enemy personnel.
Copy.
Roger, guy moving. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Big shot!
Clear to engage enemy personnel. Get that person.
Good, ready!
Yeah, clear to engage.
Kaboom. Dragging. Nail those guys by the building. You got him. Guy running. Light him up. Right there, tracking. Get that guy.
Clear to engage all of those.
Nice. Nail those guys by the building. That's a hit.
Yeah, clear to engage.
All right, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. Personnel right there. Good kill, good kill. Ah, you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. Right there, tracking. There's armed personnel running out of the church.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostile.
You got them.
Hot damn!
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Clean up that signal.
Get that guy. Enemies crossing the field.
Whoa!
Get back on those guys. Direct hit. Get that person. Yeah, take him out.
Clear to engage all of those.
More enemy personnel.
Gun ready!
Guy running. Confirmed. Vehicle neutralized. Kaboom. Nail those guys by the building.
Target reset.
Yeah, direct hits right there.
Gun ready!
Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys.
Set scan range. Rolling in.
Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Hot damn!
We got a runner here. Yep, that was right on target. Got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolfo, we're going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolfo, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one.
We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolfo, we're going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolfo, we're marking the vehicles. confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control, do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger, that's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We have hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out of the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof? It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. That's a hit.
Hot damn!
Good kill, good kill.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range.
Enemies crossing the field.
Target reset. Clean up that signal. Clean up that signal. Target reset.
Enemies crossing the field.
Set scan range.
Field,
Alpha, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard. They're leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Personnel right there. You got them. Nail those guys. Direct hit. Okay, he's moving again. Yep, that was right on target.
Clear to engage all of those.
Personnel right there. You gonna get him?
Yeah, clear to engage.
Nail those guys by the building. You got him.
Copy. Smoke.
Nail those guys.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle. Adjust elevation scan.
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Set scan range.
Nail those guys by the building.
Alpha, we've breached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25 millimeter in the vicinity of the LZ.
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Okay, he's moving again.
Target reset.
Yeah, take him out.
Clean up that signal.
Yeah, direct hits right there. Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Jackson, get your ass on the line!